Okay, I'm going to pack.
You need to lower your wheels to march, huh? Flip it to the back. You got it.
Okay.
Well, the spotlights. Oh, and then you. Yeah.
It's still a work in progress. I was working on just extending the sides a little bit. Basically, all I wanted to do was just raise the bottom bit here higher from the ground. But it's going to give me a bit more space inside now. When I finish. So I don't know.
Get whatever ice you need, and let's get to my place.
Here, where's your mover?
It's right here. You can enter from the back. Come on. It's this door here.
That's shiny.
Yeah, it's silver.
This thing looks huge. Oh, we don't need to go. It's free.
Yeah, welcome to the front deck.
Okay. Can I check the helms out? Is this set up?
That's a control turret for
turret.
The other one's for the railgun, this one.
You set these up, and where's the helm?
This one is for the railgun, and the other ones you can control from anywhere. You see this? You can just control it from here, from the control panel of anywhere, basically.
Oh, okay. Do you not want a helm?
I have named them left turret and right turret artillery.
Where's your supplies?
Where's my what? Oh, by the way, this locker here has the guns and tools if you need them.
What are you producing at the moment?
Nothing. But yeah, let's go to this place you said.
Silver. Can you help me finish this?
What?
Can you help me with this? Where are you flying this from?
Oh, there's a cockpit underneath.
Okay. One display of 5 and 2 endurance.
And we're not flying, we're rolling right now.
Alright, I'm trying to control it from here, so. Control. Set them up.
I've set the railgun up. The other ones do not actually appear in the control turret. You have to actually control them.
Why would they not work?
They do not appear in the control menu for the turrets. They're just not that type of turrets.
One second, let me try and find them. I'm not even ready yet. Gee. Oh, you mean the artillery ones?
Artillery, right. Yeah.
Right, left. Control. G. And the railgun's movable, yeah?
Yeah, I've set the railgun on the right thing. The railgun is set.
On a weapons control?
Yeah.
Let me see then. No, it's not working. Let's see, which one? This one?
Yeah, you just need to click on it.
Click control. Yeah, I did. Exit control on the thing, but it wasn't working. Yeah, look, control's grayed out. Logan uses the naming reference. What do you use? Very weird.
It's not grayed out for me.
Is it not? Oh, it's a railgun shared.
It's shared with faction, you should be able to control it.
That's weird. Let me check again. Might have been just a little bit of an error. No, it don't matter. I won't use the railgun anyway, I'll just use the artillery turrets, right? So,
okay.
Where are they at the moment? Are they to the front or to the left? Of us.
kilometers. Well, actually, you put the thing at 2 kilometers, so I need to go to the 1.47 kilometer mark to get to the thing.
Shut up, then. I saw them a minute ago. On it. It's the red marker to the left basically, but if you go where I put the marker, that's the best approach. You can put the railgun on AI fire, it'll just fire itself. It's really dark. Should have done this at daytime. Okay, I don't think we've been shot at yet. That might be a turret. I've got a turret inside here. I'm gonna shoot this. Okay, I think the landing shot. Bring him higher.
Meteor storm inbound.
I'm gonna go on the right hand side gun now.
You're on the right gun? I don't think they're striking back.
No, they're not shooting anymore. Weapons out of ammo.
From the meteors. Okay, let's go see what's going on from up close.
Okay, let's search some of these buildings. Some of them have cargo containers inside them. Okay.
Meteor storm inbound.
Oh yeah, got some goodies in here.
Looks like crap to me.
That nearly hit that lamp right there.
Oh, they're out to targeting something. Did you set them to out to target?
I think they must be on auto target. I didn't really set them. It's like, I think they're on AI or fire or whatever. Let me have a look in here. I know there's the kitchen in here.
Yeah. Turned them off.
Look at this. Cobalt, iron, gold, nickel, magnesium. What else?
Uranium or platinum, which we're interested in.
I know, I was hoping to find something like that then. When all the ores fell out, I was like, wee, winner. What's this? There'll be ammunition in here though, won't there? In the turret. It's got a cargo container underneath it. A battery. No more for that. Searching the next building. This has been wrecked.
I gotta say. The sound that the Roken gives.
Shit, I'm dead. There's an auto turret in there. What was your thing called?
It's called Mantis.
I can't see
it. Room Mantis.
Medical room, are you there? I'm going back to that building. There's an auto turret in there.
Was it in the front or inside the building?
On the left hand side, inside.
I found one outside of the building. Yeah, I think I found it. ground it down. Just a little bit of gold and silver. Some cobalt, nothing interesting really.
I'm heading back to my body to pick up my stuff. Oh, I found an elite welder. And an elite grinder.
Oh, that's a hit actually, yeah.
From one of those lockers in the other place. That grinded down. Anything else to grind down in here? No, so I've checked that building out. Oh, there's a big building further back. That's probably. Let's see it behind you. Shooting at us as well. I see the turret. Must be on the roof or something. Or did it come from the next door? There's a locker here, I'm gonna grind it down and see what's inside. Oh shit. Quite a bit. Some construction coal and some crap.
Inventory full.
My inventory's full. Let me drop some rubbish. Okay. I want too bad.
Yeah, if we found an elite welder, it's a good thing.
There's a remote, a programmable block or a remote control underneath the building here.
Yeah, so.
Oh, I don't usually get. Oh, there's a. Don't usually get loads of supplies from these. Oh shit, yeah, it's still in there, it's still in there.
Is critical.
Okay, that nearly killed me. It's right in the back of that corridor. I've got critical health.
I'll go back to the thing and watch your hydrogen as well.
Just gonna go heal up and I'm gonna go in there and take him out. I'm gonna empty my resources as well. Thank you. got storage containers, don't you?
Meh. I'll take the magnesium, okay. 30 magnesium, not bad.
But that's it. We've got something over here.
Inventory full.
Trying to shut it all down.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
I think we cleared these ones.
Tell me when you see it.
Yeah, good.
Wait, I can't fly too long, I guess. When it's charged, probably an hour. But yeah, since we have such range, didn't take a bit of damage, I think. Yeah, you might as well. Printed this thing.
Yeah,
how do you write praying mantis? Like pray to the god or like pray to the
Pia? Yeah, Pia. Ay. What is Pia? Ay.
What do you think?
Yeah, it's a nice little ship. Oh, I said little. It's not little, is it? It's nice though.
No, not little. Go up that ramp so I can shoot you with the railgun.
Thank you.
Now just turn your engine on, recharge until you log back on. It'll fill all your batteries you have, and then you can just refill on ice.
Yeah, true.
Try deleting the group and making it again.
Who are you talking to?
To Flurry.
Oh. That's what happens when you grind accidentally weapon magazines.
Huh.
Which is a very strange thing to happen.
No, it's not. It explodes already. If a say a cargo container has ammo in it, and you completely grind it down, I think they explode as well. I've made such holes that probably my rover can fit in.
With what?
With the drills to get ice. I am out for tonight. Have fun now.
Yeah, see you tomorrow, Vincent. I'm about to log off as well. Try to finish this.
This was fun.
Yeah, good work with the rover as well. It's good that you got that finished.
Yeah, I finished stuff like that very quickly.
I think I'm going to stop here once I get this done. Then tomorrow I'll head back to my base and try and finish this new design off.
I'll just check God Mode stream for a little bit.
Sounds good.
I'm watching what you've been doing. You're almost out of hydrogen. Come up. Because your wheels are too low. I mean, yeah, you can make them bigger.
Right, I'll see you tomorrow. That was fun. That was good. I think we all made a bit of progress there. We'll be right back.
careful. I don't think it's gonna work. Oh, you can make the ramp not so steep.